Hi everyone, today we say how to play guitar voice by Jeremy Renner. First, don't you cover the chord in the song A, C, G, E, M, E, and A, M. The first you play pace hook, pace hook tap, pace hook tap, hook tap, pace hook tap, hook tap, hook, and you play long G. G, C, and so his strum is the same word for trap. To the pre-chorus, you play pace of tempo, of tempo, pace of tempo, of tempo, and so play long E, M, D, C. And C. And so his strum is the same word for track. To the chorus and outro, so play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up. And so play long G, A, M, G, and C. And so his strum is the same word for track. To surprise, you play pace of tempo, of tempo, pace of tempo, of tempo, and you play on E, M, C, E, M, C. And so his strum is the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.